What's up, guys? So we're gonna try a jump rope challenge. See who can do 1,000 jump ropes in 10 minutes. We got Dawson over there. I don't think he's doing it, but Will, I guess he's gonna attempt to do it.
Who can't jump rope 1,000 times in 10 minutes, bro?
He got a lot of big talk. He talks big.
I'll do it in 6 minutes, bro.
Let's see if he can do it. We're gonna use his phone as a timer. He's gonna screen record it, and then I'll link it into the video.
How do you make it where your screen doesn't turn off?
As long as that off, it shouldn't come off.
But no.
Go to your settings, go to this button. Where are this places?
Power lock. Never. When you gym so much, you open the calculator.
Can you start screen working? Go!
Thank you.
500 for a green.
I'm at 508. I'm at 700. I'm at 800.
I'm at 636.
Thank you.
7:33 in 10 minutes.
His calves ain't like mine.
My calves are burning. I lost fair and square.
I probably did. Either I did. I was somewhere between 900 and 1100.
I finished. I did 7:33 in 10 minutes, but I'm going to go ahead and finish to 1000, just to be fair.
I did not go that crazy.
Again. I failed the challenge, but I'm going to attempt it again down the line. Hope y'all enjoyed it.
Hope everybody from our Sunday school class sees this, because Miss Mandy.
Shout out to my boy Will.
He's in the gym.
He beat me at jump rope, so I give him his credit for that.
Back lifter.
Respect.
Be like Brad Castleberry.
Hope y'all enjoyed. Hope y'all enjoyed today's video. Stay tuned for the next one. Peace.